Welcome everybody. Today we're going to check out the Kmart in Pinole, California. At the time we filmed this in summer of 2018, this was a non-closing Kmart. However, around the end of August, they did add it to one of the closing lists, and it did close by the end of the year. Let's go inside and check it out. This was the abandoned pharmacy area that had already been closed. Now this was kind of interesting. The garden shop they had closed and they had converted it into a clearance center. The back half of it was still used for storage.
Stephanie thought she's on line one. Stephanie thought she's on line one.
Excuse me. Thank you. You're welcome. Thanks everybody for watching. Hope you enjoyed this look at the now closed Kmart in Pinole, California. If you enjoyed the video, please give us a thumbs up. Please subscribe so you can follow our future adventures if you haven't already. We will see you next time.